Here at MailerLite, we're all about efficiency. We know what it takes to run a business, so we want to help you run yours with ease and effectiveness. So we've created the option to reuse recent campaigns, whether you've sent, saved, or used them in an automation. You can reuse and recycle them easily. Let's first take a look at the campaign page where we have our sent campaigns and our drafts. Staying in the sent folder, choose the campaign you'd like to reuse. Click the arrow next to More and duplicate it to Drafts. In the Draft folder, find the campaign you'd like to work on, click the Edit button, and now any other campaign in the Draft folder can also be duplicated by clicking the arrow next to the Edit button and then duplicate it. So from here, you can follow the same exact steps. Click on Edit and then modify the information right here, and then continue the steps like any other campaign. Here you can edit the information, edit the design, which will take you back to the drag and drop editor, and edit the tracking settings and the recipients. Once you're happy with this campaign, you can schedule or send it right away. Back to the campaign page, I want to show you another way to reuse a campaign. Let's create a new campaign, give it a name, click Continue, fill in the information right here, and click on Content. And now, let's use one of our recent emails. Select from the sent campaigns, drafts, or automations. Choose the campaign, and we will be directed to the drag and drop editor. And from here, you know the drill. Edit, modify, send. Back at the dashboard, let me show you how you can reuse a newsletter in an automation. One way to reuse the newsletter is to simply duplicate the entire automation right here and then edit it. But when you create a new automation, you can reuse a single newsletter. So let's give the automation a name and start building. I'm quickly going to set up a trigger and go through the steps. If you are just starting with MailerLite automations, I recommend watching one of our automation tutorials linked in the description below. So now I'm going to design the email in this automation, and here you can choose to use one of your recent emails or a template. Now, this is a great feature, especially if you're going to design and redesign campaigns over and over again. This will save you a ton of time. Once you select the campaign, you'll be sent to the drag and drop editor and modify the newsletter to your liking.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.